was in a boat like this that my dad told me he would take the bull to go and see the cows to do his job. And he would put the bull in the boat and then take it down this canal all the way to the field where the cows were waiting. And I did ask my dad about the safety of putting a bull in a boat with him, a teenager, and he told me that it was okay because the cow, or the bull, knew where he was going, and so he was happy. He was in a good mood. And that's the story of one of the stories of my dad in Davouda.